Hello, and now I am playing Void Bastards on the Xbox One. Go with the stapler, bushwhacker grenades, and the zapper. This is a pet carrier ship. So yeah, this is a roguelike where players prisoners trying to collect important items off of derelict ships. Janitor, Juvie. Staples is good shit. Yeah, I've been trying to boot up Gears of War Judgment, but the game keeps crashing for some reason. Oh, you little shits. Come here. Come here. Oh god, fuck, okay. Okay, Subvert. Zapper. The helm. Download ship data. Good. Not lock. Oh, I think I've killed everything. No, I haven't. I didn't buy the download for the enemy location, that's why. Staples. I just shadow Cassie through the fucking door. Been murdered. They've all got Liverpudlian accents. That's not Liverpudlian. What the fuck is that? That's the way I came in, so I need fuel. Have that, you bastard. Bushwhackers are motion activated grenades. Chuck them and they will not blow up until you move. Family shut down security, yes. Oh, Christ on the bike. Okay. Bushwhacker. Good, that killed all three of them. Did not... Okay, that's a boss. Of course, I turned it off. Right, time to leave. Time to leave. Back to Steve. Can I make anything? Nope. Star map. God damn it. Hefty regulator. Okay, bored. Right, got tourists. Power is on. Juvie. Tourists explode. Yeah, I could die now. God damn it, I wasted a bushwhacker. Oh, I died, fucker. Yeah, all we get to eat is fucking lettuce sandwiches. The part you need are a line pr- if you're valued. Right, so yeah, that was just some gameplay of Void Bastards on the Xbox One. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you in my next vid.